Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to discuss most common and important HR question generally asked to freshers in job interview. Even I was asked the same question at the end of interview, why should we hire you? They were surprised after listening my answer, because my answer was completely unique and authentic. So please give 2 minutes for this video, because a nice answer to such questions may open the door of success in your life. Keep 4 things in your mind. First, we should always avoid hypothetical answers. Second, try to be real. Never prove yourself as a topper or extraordinary. Third, don't start your answer like a scripted story. And fourth, don't compare yourself with the guy standing outside the room, because everyone has cleared the minimum criteria to appear in interview. Let us watch what should we mention in our answer. First is, hunger towards learning attitude. Let them know you are always excited to learn new things that continuously keeps on adding value in you. And second is, DDH quality inside you. DDH stands for you always show discipline, dedication and honesty towards the work and duty assigned to you. And third is, yes, big competitor of yourself. Let the interviewer know you are big competitor of yourself. You always try your best to defeat your past performance. It shows your growth potential. And fourth is, result-oriented working style. You should tell about the preference of smart work over hard work. Smart work is always success-oriented. This quality inside you surely help the company to achieve its vision or goal. At last, you can mention about the additional skills that you have related to the job. Keeping all these points in your mind, you can frame a nice answer to this question in your own words. Thank you for watching this video and subscribe this channel for more interview related videos.